C'est le nom de sur ma chaîne YouTube. Donc aujourd'hui les gars, on est de retour sur WWE 2K20 dans un Extreme Rules match entre Randy Orton que je vais jouer contre John Cena. Donc on va passer les entrées à cause des droits d'auteur. Donc hier j'ai dû les enlever. Voilà, donc c'est parti. Je vais aussi vous souhaiter à tous une joyeuse Pâques. Neither man will be the same. Orton, Cena have been here before. The anticipation has been building for this match. John Cena stated that today is a day of reckoning. Cena said he'd be at his best and that Randy Orton better be at his best. Saw what he had in mind there. And another reversal. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Going to the out, all the way for the top. Diving knee drop. John Cena starting to take some deep breaths in there. Not everyone's cut out for Extreme Rules. Maybe he wasn't ready. In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack?
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. There are no rope breaks, no five counts.
Yeah, the referee is truly only there to count pinfall attempts and check to see if a combatant submits.
If you ask me, guys, matches like this where there are essentially no rules are one giant free-for-all where absolutely anything can happen.
You go up, you have to come down. Pure intensity from the Viper. He is just dominant right now. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. I like the way you describe this match, Byron. It's one giant free-for-all. And while it's exciting to watch, it's absolute torture on these superstars.
It is cold. Unfortunately, matches like this usually result in injury. Sometimes serious injuries.
What should John Cena try to do differently at this stage to remain viable?
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Faut juste que je regarde.
Beautiful suplex. Ah, this is a way to incapacitate every inch of your opponent. Slowly, methodically, and painfully. With the stomp. And will this be it?
Not enough to end this one.
Not yet. It is so easy to stay in touch with these superstars 24/7. And
that could be all. Let's see. Hopefully John Cena can recover.
Wow. I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
By John Cena. Teed off.
John Cena got him there.
Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
bringing it back into the ring. Orton looking on his game right now. He's not looking good here, guys.
Cena and Orton can continue given what they've endured.
Punishing the human body. Randy Orton playing it up, but I'm not sure it's the right time or place.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
And listen to this place. Unbelievable athleticism. John Cena makes the cover. And an easy kick out.
Randy is everything a superstar should be. That's proof right there.
Rapid fire right hands.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Extreme rules matches are brutal, and it's catching up with him. Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power. The devastating Orton stop.
Taking his time.
Randy Orton looking at this.
Is Randy Orton's chance.
Il est où l'arbitre?
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Il fait quoi l'arbitre? C'est quoi ces bugs?
Oh, the reversal by John Cena. Sidewalk slam. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? And Orton just barely manages to escape a pinfall.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is
through the table.
Short ground line hits its mark.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. And look at the quickness by Cena.
Rapid fire right hands.
At the all. Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Comes next.
Hung up on the rope. Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Not good for the back and body. Randy Orton.
The Viper strikes again. I love it. Hopefully John Cena can recover.
Voilà, enfin. Alors les gars, n'hésitez pas à vous abonner. On se donne rendez-vous demain pour une prochaine vidéo. Allez, ciao.